That's a microphone cord, not a cat cord. All right, take two. Bear, take three. All right, so this video is gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna be doing something really crazy, but before I show you what it is, let's go find the mastermind who suggested this idea. Would you like to share some thoughts? How did you come up with this genius idea?
Don't know.
Wow.
I don't know. I just came up with it, I guess.
Well, you heard it here first, folks, so let's go do the idea now. Let's go to the trap house, which bear, cat, which a lot of you guys know is in my kitchen. So let's just get through all this junk over here. Oh, there we go. And okay, we're getting to the setup right over here. So here's a surprise. Today's beat is gonna be made only using my snare drum. That means the melody, the beat, obviously, the 808, everything is gonna be made using this bad boy. How? Well, let's find out. I'm just gonna hit the drum a couple times without any snares on. Okay, now the snare should actually be off. Now let's do it with the snares on. Next, let's add the rim click. Next, we're gonna do a buzz roll. Double strokes with no snares. And last but not least, a little yazz. Okay, so now that we have all our sounds, I gotta figure out how on earth this is gonna make stuff that sounds cool. Why don't we start with some sort of bass line or something? Probably gonna try it to make it with the snares off part. Let's see. I think I like this first one the best. Drag this into our sampler here and cut pretty hard here. I like that. So let's just mess with it a little bit. Probably can hear a whole lot of kitchen in this one. Oh, that is just horrendous. So maybe let's just cut one or two more. Don't have to get too picky. I'm not liking that alien whistle tone either. Okay, next, I'm gonna add a little compressor to this for sure. This is one that I've really been enjoying lately. Type R. Okay, maybe we're gonna do the melody first. Let's name this the melody. This is kind of gonna be a maybe a little bit of a throwback. Kind of reminds me of, like, I don't know, Snoop Dogg or something. Sounds like tin cans or something. This is really cool. Let's add a little more effects to these just to see where it's gonna take us. A little sausage. Love the sausage. Finally gonna smash on a little bit of reverb. I'm pretty excited about that. Oh, let's go. Killer. Let me save before everything gets deleted. Okay, this is fire. What's the next thing we're gonna do? Do maybe one of the snares on. That would be good. Add another quick sampler. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So we're gonna go ahead and cut and grab this like usual. Do a little bit of cleanup here. Okay, real quick, I'm just gonna go ahead and double that. I'm gonna call this one hi-hat because that is accidentally sounding absolutely good. Absolutely good. Back down here. The snare needs a little bit of work. We gotta make it quite a bit louder. Again, I'm just gonna go straight to this compressor. Yes, that's good. Just a smidge of fat, such fat near on here. Little bit of. There was one somewhere here that sounds cool. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's cool. Let's see what we got.
That's dope.
This is crazy. So the hi-hat, Oh man, this beat is really, I gotta say, before it all deletes my whole life. All right, the hi-hat. Let's mess with this real quick. Boom, boom. A little bit of saucy sausage. Okay, you know how we're gonna do this one? Let's pull out the counter rail, see if we could add some sick little rolls on there. Maybe this one could use a little pra, little pra, pra. You know what I've loved doing lately is adding the last beats. I'm just making them straight triplets. It sounds so cool. And actually, I'm thinking for these guys, let's do a little. Tesla electric coil blaster. Not gonna lie, this is sounding pretty crazy. Dang. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Wow. I think let's do the, okay, let's finish the top part of the kit. Really thinking I want to do this rim click next. Oh, you know what? Saved by the bell. That last one sounding good. Oh, that sounds pretty good. You know the game by now. Beef this guy out with a damn compressor. Now pay my bills. I feel like this is kind of sounding like something Beyonce would be on. Okay, sorry about that. Looks like my phone ran out of storage, so I've been talking to myself like a goddamn idiot for the last 5 minutes. Let's jump back into it. So here's the whole beat so far. Just gonna see if we can add some effects here. So I'm gonna add a little bit of, let's see if we can put to use any of these like doubles or what did we record here? Plop this in here. Well, I don't know, it's gonna be, could be weird. Yep, that is definitely what we're doing with that one. Kind of like a annoying buzzer, but it kind of works in a strange way. Okay, let's just punch that in. I don't know, I could definitely, for some reason, just hear kind of Beyonce, maybe some African rapper on there. That would be really cool. I want to see if I can make use of that snare roll that we did. Let's see what this is going to sound like here. It's crazy. You just record something and then plop it in here and shit happens. I think I kind of like that, just kind of quietly in the background. Dang, turned out to be something. It's definitely something. And then the last thing, I don't know, do we even really need anything? Let me just go. So we got scratchy brush, double strokes, snare drum, buzz roll. I don't know if we really need anything else. Do we? I don't think so. I guess the last thing I could do is just quickly do a kind of a rough edit here. Yeah, so this area always has a bunch of shit in it. Damn, that actually turned out pretty good. I can't believe we did that all from a snare drum. Do a little bit of an arrangement. That pops, man, that really pops. All right, maybe one of these things just to go with it. How about this guy? How about the counter melody? You know, actually, now that I'm here, I might want that a little bit louder. It's definitely popping the whole time. Maybe I'll just have everything smack right here. Yeah, just right there. Get the rim click, everything. I think this was a good one. Woo-hoo. Wait a minute. Looks like we lost our hi-hat. Where the fuck did the hi-hat go? All right, here's the whole thing. Let's hear it. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That is a good beat. I don't care what you say in the comments. That is a fire, minimalist, fire beat. See you next time.